What's good, man? It's your boy Truly Blessed Zay, and as y'all can see by the title of the video, man, we back with another reaction video. Let me tell y'all how much I love y'all boys, man. Y'all know Rob, one of my favorite rappers, songwriters, whatever you want to call him, music artist. Man, he dropped 9 days ago. And when I saw that, I got the notification for it. I instantly clicked on it. But then idea popped in my head, like, hold on. You can't watch that without sharing it with the guys. You gotta share the reaction with the guys, man. So look, I waited for y'all for a whole 9 days to do this reaction video, to listen to the song. So you feel me? Look, y'all like the video, hit the sub button just for that. But man, we at work with it right now. Recording this video real quick, man. As y'all can see, we in a car. It's dark. You feel me? I'm just on the fly, so let's get it. We ain't got too much time to do all that talking.
Love. Did you come here to save me, or did you come to betray me? Been feeling unlucky lately. Tell me what's up, my baby. I've been through a lot of trauma. My exes might think I'm crazy. I'm just a realist. Probably.
Hey, my nigga Rob, man. Every time you'll come through with the.
This song to make you smile, can you feel it? And I won't judge you, don't judge me, don't thug me. If I pop that perk and beat you down, you might love me. Since back in the day, been thugging. You know I got love for my auntie. Papa is with my mama, so I thugged it with my cousin. My family showed me tough love. Don't play me like I'm crazy. I come out that bottom, baby, and I made it out of baby. You give me a week, I'ma be in lust. You give me a month, I might be in love. I wrote you a letter, do you like me?
Check him out, though. He said, you give me a week, I might be in lust. If you give me a month, I might be in love, you feel me? So, you gotta think about it, you feel me? When you first, most guys, when you first meet a female, you feel me? She look good, that's lust right there. You know what I'm saying? You attracted to her body. Because you don't know her well enough to love her, so that's lust. You feel me? You give me a month, I might be in love, though, for real.
Yes, I know, I bought you a ticket when your flight leave, let me know.
Keep it, you know what I'm saying? Us guys, we might fall in love too quick and the female might not be ready. You seen her reaction. She like, what the f? You love who? You feel me? So, that right there could start problems.
Alone. Damn, I hate relationships. Where we going tit for tat? Every time them niggas send some shots, you know we send it back. Every time them niggas spend on us, you know we spend it back. Till we start spending first,
then
we
start spending worse.
And I don't want no messy shit, don't even want to get into that. I sent you a letter, baby girl, could just send it back. Yeah, she had my heart for a little minute, but she.
And that's how it be, boy, I swear. I've been peeping the hearts, too. But that's how it be.
Give it back, and when I get it back. I might give it to you, give it to you, give it to you. We fall in fast enough, it never been a safe thing. Are you falling fast enough? I'll tell you that we're crazy. You're not scared, I'll be right. We fall in fast enough.
Touch something real quick. You see, hold on, Juan. Boom. Peep the hearts in the top left. But y'all see how he in the apartment by himself, yada yada yada. He has a child, now he got a daughter. But it's looking like he had the kid too early. He ain't get to know he ain't get to know his significant other well enough. He ain't get to know his female well enough. So they done had a child and everything, they bonded. Come to find out she got this other side that he don't too much like. So she doing all that yelling and screaming, arguing in the back. And he like, man, what? I done already had a kid with you and everything. And then this come out of nowhere. Yeah, and then you feel me, when you had that, your daughter, you feel me, when you had your child, they could heal all that trauma, man. Now with that, I ain't speaking from experience because I don't know. I'm just speaking off the video you can see. But man, when I tell you, that's really how it be, bro. You can mess around, fall in love too quick. That's why I be having my guard up personally. Like, I can't just jump out there and even though I might feel like I love you, I might feel, you know what I'm saying, like I'm getting attached to you. But at the same time, that's what it make you draw away. When you start feeling you getting attached to somebody, I don't know. I might have to step back, but you gotta get to know who you're dealing with before you fall in love with them. Because everybody wear a mask, and you don't want to fall in love with that mask. You want to fall in love with who they truly and really are. So shit, you gotta be careful out here, man. Trust in God, not man. Straight like that. Man and female, you know. But yeah, man. And don't be out here just looking for love, trying to jump in every relationship, bro. Especially to the young folks, man. It'll come, bro. God will bless you, whatever you need at that time. You know what I'm saying? God will bless you with your significant other, so don't go out here just looking for love. Just because you may think a girl cute, or a girl may think you cute, that don't mean y'all supposed to be together forever. That don't mean y'all supposed to be in a relationship. Y'all could just be friends. You know what I'm saying? Every female ain't gotta be a girlfriend. You know what I'm saying? And you don't need to be in a relationship to get some, you know what I'm saying? You know, to get some of that, some of that twat. You don't need to be in a relationship for that, bro. So, you know what I'm saying? Just chill out, bro. Don't rush into no relationship. Don't rush to be no, I love you, I love you. Ain't no need to rush. You got life ahead of you, youngin. So, you feel me? Focus on being you. You know what I'm saying? Being who you truly are. So that way, when that person do come along, you are you. So they loving you for you. You know what I'm saying? Focus on yourself. Love yourself first. You'll be straight, bro. Once you got self-love, you're going to truly be able to love somebody else. But trying to build yourself up and build somebody else up, that's hard. Trust me, I'm telling you from experience. Yeah, man, I appreciate y'all tuning in, man. I said this video was on the fly. I know it ain't the best lighting, best quality, whatever, bro. But, man, God gave me the time and the opportunity to do it, so I did it. Straight like that, bro. Man, I appreciate y'all watching, man. If y'all got to the end of the video, man, make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe button. And, man, shit, turn it up, man. Quit playing. You know what I'm saying? I love y'all boys. We out.